She is Nana. She was in K-pop girl group, After School. So she can sing and dance. And she was chosen the most beautiful woman in the world. And also she is talented at acting. She could be a femme fatale. She could be an elegant woman. She could be a prisoner. Recently, she starred in Netflix original, Mask Girl. She hasn't appeared in many movies yet. Hope to see her in more many different movies. Let's find out more about her filmography. The Swindlers, 2017. Confession, 2022.